Hey folks, Tony, and welcome to Staccato 2011 Basic Training. Today we're going to be working with the Staccato C Duo, and the task, disassembly. Let's get started. Now the first thing before we begin any disassembly operations with our pistols, we want to make sure the pistol's clear. You notice I don't have any magazines or any ammunition around me. There is no magazine in the magazine well. I want to pull back on the slide. I want to make a visual inspection of the chamber. I also want to look directly down through and make sure there's no obstructions, no ammunition at all in the weapon itself. Allow the slide to go forward, squeeze the trigger, and allow the hammer to go home. We're now ready for disassembly. Now, a similar technique that I used on other pistols is I grasp the back of the pistol just like this, similar to your shooting grip, but I allow my fingers to come over the top of the slide. I'm gonna pull back on the slide until I line up the rearward portion of the slide stop with the half moon notch, which is the takedown notch in the slide. You notice there's two notches in the slide. There's the slide stop notch and the takedown notch. What we wanna do is we wanna line up the rearward portion of the slide stop with the half moon or crescent moon shape of the takedown notch. Now again, it's easier for me to have a control hand and a working hand. So I'm gonna place that thumb on the back just like I'm gripping the gun. However, I'm gonna pull my hand off. I'm gonna pull back on that slide and I'm gonna secure it with my fingers by wrapping them over the top of the slide. This allows me to easily engage the pin on the right side of the pistol. Apply pressure on that pin and you'll notice the slide stop begins to work out. Now you can use a brass punch, you can use a 10/8 takedown tool, or you can use your finger and remove the slide stop. Now once we've begun to remove the slide stop, we're gonna go ahead and remove the upper receiver from the lower receiver, the slide from the frame. Now you'll notice that the Staccato C Duo, as well as the Staccato C2, is equipped with the Recoil Master. Now the Recoil Master will require the Recoil Master takedown tool. Now the way we do this is we apply forward pressure with our thumb on that Recoil Master base, which is right here. I'm gonna let this come back through here so you can see what I'm talking about. On the base, you can do it with both hands or you can do it with one hand. What I do is I take the fat of my thumb, I just push forward on that Recoil Master, apply that pressure until the base is exposed. Everybody see the base that I'm talking about right here, the fat portion? I'm gonna take the fat portion of the takedown tool and I'm gonna place it directly over and clip it in place. Now I'm slowly going to allow the Recoil Master to slide back and seat on top of the Recoil Master takedown tool. Now I have completely captured the recoil system. I'm gonna reach up and very carefully remove the entire recoil system. Now remember, this entire recoil system is under extreme spring tension. So you gotta be very, very careful about hitting this portion here, releasing this, or you'll have springs flying everywhere. So again, be very, very careful. Set that off to the side. Now we're gonna begin disassembling the remaining portion of the pistol, which is nothing more than separating the barrel from the slide assembly. I wanna talk to you one more time about how the Recoil Master takedown tool works. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna apply rearward pressure and remove the takedown tool so you can see all the working parts so that if this happens, it shoots across your living room, you know how to put it back together. So you have the base portion of the Recoil Master. You then have the recoil spring, and then you have the reverse plug. The way you assemble this is you take the base, you install the recoil spring, your smaller portion of the reverse plug is forward, the wider portion fits right over the spring. Now, the easiest way to do this, and you have to be very careful, is to apply downward pressure until you expose the wide base of the recoil master guide rod. That's the wider portion down here so that you can emplace the tool, the wider portion of the tool, and actually capture the recoil system. Just a technique. If you should happen to pop this off and the reverse plug goes shooting across the room, you know how to reassemble it. One more time. Applying rearward pressure, I'm going to remove the recoil master takedown tool. I'm going to completely disassemble the recoil master itself. You've got the recoil master guide rod, you've got the recoil spring, and you've got the reverse plug. The reverse plug has a wider portion. This goes over the recoil spring. You then take the recoil spring and fit it back over the recoil guide rod of the recoil master. You're going to apply downward pressure on this, and I want you to see what I'm talking about here. When you apply that downward pressure, what happens is you're actually putting the block in here. So we're going to apply that downward pressure one more time. Create that relationship between the takedown tool and the guide rod. Got it all locked in. Perfect. Good to go. We want to thank you for watching. We hope that you found this video informative and helpful. Remember to like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and check out our website, staccato2011.com, for more videos like this and everything 2011. The Staccato 2011, built for heroes, made in Texas.